Hi darlings, how are you all doing today? So I am back again with another video, and today I'm going just to be showing you guys on how I do my evening skincare routine with Dr. Rashel products. I noticed that I have been talking so much and highly praising these products, but I've never shown you on how I do my skincare routine. So it is actually quite late in the day, and what I'll be doing is just get into my bathroom and I'll show you what products I'm going to be using. I tend to break out around, you know, when my hormones act crazy, I tend to break out. As you can see, I break out so badly, but right now I'm actually healing. And when I'm breaking out, I just like letting my skin, you know, breathe. I just go natural, and then I just take good care of, you know, how I maintain my skin in the morning and in the evening. Let's go inside the bathroom and start this routine. This is Himalaya Daily Scrub. I normally do just a little bit of scrub. And before I start this, I always make sure that my hands are clean. I love Himalaya face scrub because it is very soft on my skin. The granules are not very hard on my skin. And as you may know, a facial scrub removes the stubborn dirt from your skin. Face scrub is also very important when it comes to exfoliating your skin. It actually helps in removing the dead skin cells, helps in unclogging skin pores. It also removes acne scars, provides smooth skin. I actually don't do this every day. I do this 2 to 3 times in a week, and I don't put a lot of pressure on my skin when I'm scrubbing. Anytime I'm scrubbing or applying anything on my face, I always go down to my neck, so I will also scrub my neck. By the way, do you know that dead cells can make your skin look dull and tired? And then rinse. So these are basically my products that I normally use on a daily basis. I like keeping them around my sink area where I can get them, you know, as fast as I can. So these are the Himalaya's products. This is Dr. Rashel and a lot of Dr. Rashel Himalaya products over there. And on this other side, I also have Himalaya products that I'm going to be showing you. That's it, guys. That is how my sink setting looks like. On here, I'm using the Himalaya face wash, which I love so much. I have spoken about the Himalaya products severally, and if you want to watch the previous video, then you can go check it out. Face washing is very important for me. Actually, face washing is an important component for any daily skincare routine. I love washing my skin twice a day. Twice a day is commonly recommended. However, if you are thinking of eliminating one daily face cleansing session, don't sacrifice the pre-bedtime wash. The pre-bedtime wash is very important. Cleansing your face at the end of the day is very important. It removes cosmetics as well as unwanted dirty oil, smoke, or even bacteria that have accumulated from the environmental exposure. Regular facial cleansing, along with the use of a good moisturizer, is also an important factor in helping the skin maintain a proper level of hydration, and of course taking a lot of water. So I'm going to rinse this out, and I normally rinse thoroughly, but I don't rub my skin with a lot of pressure. So I never use hot water for my face. I always like using cold water. Make sure to always pat your face, not to rub. Rubbing can lead to skin irritation and inflammation. So as long as you're using a clean towel, you always want to be gently patting your face, but not rubbing it. Oh my goodness, you guys, now I can talk about Dr. Rashel products once again. And now I'm applying this aloe vera. It is actually a face serum. It moisturizes my skin, ensuring deep hydration with a radiant glow. It also helps in cleansing and moisturizing the skin, leaving it soft, I love the way I feel after I apply this. Another thing I noticed is that it is non-greasy, so it absorbs quickly for lasting hydration and moisture. I love this product, you guys. It has already absorbed. As you can see, my skin looks very soft and glowing, but I cannot feel the product because it has already absorbed. Moving on, I'm going to be applying this rich and precious argan oil from Dr. Rashel. Oh my goodness, you guys, I love, love, love this product. I'm actually almost running out and I can't wait to order for another one. I have come to love this product a lot. It intensely regenerates and nourishes, restoring skin youthfulness. It actually improves in skin firming. I've been using this for a while and I can assure you that this product is amazing. And by the way, you guys, this video is not sponsored. I'm just showing you what I normally use, for my evening routine. I actually don't just use Dr. Rashel products. I also mix with other products, but I have come to love this argan oil product from Dr. Rashel. Look at my skin, you guys. Look at that. Glowing, very soft, just feeling fresh. And that is what I look forward for in the evening when I spent my day out there, you know, in very harsh weather. When I come home, I take shower and then I apply this argan oil. Oh my goodness, I feel so amazing. So I'm adding a little bit more on my T-zone because that is where I tend to dry a lot. That's it, you guys. I'm feeling so fresh and I'm ready for my evening. So this is what I normally do with Dr. Rashel products. So thank you so much, you guys, for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. The only thing that I've not shown you is that I normally apply some Vaseline around my lips. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.